Okay, so I pushed myself a little back, but only because this is the other file. Where I, chose not to say I understand to him. Good evening. I believe the conversation should be the same.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available...
Yeah, it's the same cutscene. Ah, I can't skip it! Fuck. Come on.
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare. But Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Okay, that's dealt with. And then we go... to Madame Hand Feeler, whatever. And then he just goes off to cry in the corner, whatever. I believe the conversation still plays out the same, so skip.
Then make your way to the room in the back. And wait. Cloud?
And this should play out the same way, so I don't care.
Think you'll make a habit of it?
Yeah, like I did last time, there's nothing in there.
I think I've seen everything I need to see. So, tell me
where. Yeah, just push me behind the counter, why don't you?
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that?
Ow.
Okay. Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
Let's just go with, it's alright.
Oh, you.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea.
there's an underground coliseum. Nope, still can't skip.
Up for a fight club? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
Is there any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
Now this time it should go easier. Because I have okay. So I just need to use that twice.
I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
It's Cloud. You don't have to worry about that. It's right across from the... let's see. Yeah, everything's been upgraded already, so I don't have to worry about that. What is that thing?
Everybody knows I've got the best Coliseum souvenirs around, and when I'm open for business, you can buy some.
Oh joy!
What's this? You're here to compete.
Goddamn!
I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So the two of you are a team? Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down.
Huh? So Triangle skips conversations automatically as well? That's interesting. Oh, I can't do that. All right, I can move, which means I can't skip this.
Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Yeah, it is. There is an actual skip feat. Now this one, I will go ahead and see. It does look like an old Coca-Cola stand machine with the lettering. Oh, look, it's Jano.
Begin shortly. Please make your way. We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready?
Random rendering.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
No one gives a shit. And nobody wants to hear the Paradox Brothers go off for 20 minutes. Oh. And oh, I killed both of them at once.
What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true, but...
Nah, wouldn't be... Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
And the chair will come with me once again. No.
That's what they call beginner's luck. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
Nobody gives a shit. I know what it is. Oh crap. Yeah. Oh fuck me.
You'll feel better in a second.
you take over for me?
I won't give up.
You don't know what hits you. Ready to give
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Okay.
Oh.
Sweepy.
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was.
Yep, actually, never mind. I still have to do that fight, regardless. Well, considering my thing's nice and powered up, okay, cool. That's almost done. I just have to use it one more time.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money. Show them what you got.
I don't care. It's the fucking house again. So 34,000. Too bad I don't have.
One more shot!
You know, let's go with Ifrit this time. Fight ain't over.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what the?
Okay. Oh, come on.
Stay strong and carry on.
A heroic move
by Ellen. As she provides support for her partner.
Sneak that deal and win. Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
Go on.
20. Ooh! Oh, wait! God damn it. Okay. Turn green. That's not what I wanted you to do. Okay, so I can go ahead and use refocus. Come on. No, I can't. Ah, dang it. So it is once per battle. $9,000, okay. And now for the last part, which is just straight up. Oh my goodness!
Switcheroo! That's usual.
It's an explosive. It's not one of those that it's like truly is worth trying to steal. I mean, it can be Heaven's Ward. It can be, but at the same time, not really. Oh, fuck me. I'll show you what I can do.
Stay strong, okay?
Someone's getting chewed up.
Boss fight shouldn't take a year and a half to do.
Will sheer persistence win
jeez. And I've already seen this. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Holy crap. Oh, boy. Anyways. Just like last time, I'm just going to save here. Oh my goodness, but I'm going to use another one. That fight actually took a bit less time. I think that only took 30 minutes? I don't know. Still. Anyways, next time we will jump in. Well, we'll jump between the two. And we'll meet at the middle with Corneo, I think that's what it is. But until next time, folks, goodbye.